Hello guys, I'm listening. Today we're playing Terra Tech. This is the first time we're playing it because I have now 64-bit operating system with 6 gigs of RAM. Tech is quite fun. Yeah, the resolution I'm playing with, the resolution that I'm playing with is 512 by 3084, almost to the 4x300. And again, guys, just don't do this to yourself. Just don't do this to yourself. Please, guys, you might get hurt by playing it too much. I'm already getting pain in the ass for a long time. It's quite cool. Let's go. And how slow is this? Whoa. Let's go fight with this thing. Ooh, we're hunting something big. Uh-oh. Come on. You have to go fast, because if you're late, then you may die at any time. We got a lot of loot, though. Shit ton of stuff. Loot, of course. Man, 400, 300 is so bad. Hold on, it's too loud to me, at least. My ears are like being burst, like, bshh. This should be enough. Yeah, that's better. This is better. Tiny bit, at least. I know this is terrible, but hopefully it's good enough. Okay, fix the injury areas. And more. Yeah, this is quite enjoyable. Yes, you can play Terra Tech at 4512 by 3084. You can even play 4300 if you really want to. But just make sure your eyes don't get blind after this. Your eye cannot get rotten after this. Make sure of that. Or else you're gonna have a very bad day after that. Any weapons for me? Yes, we have. We have a lot of them too. Oh, oopsie. Oopsies. Oh my god, how annoying this is. Okay, yeah, you have to like do it carefully. If you do one mistake, everything is gone. Are you serious? Man, 400 by 300 is so amazing. I love it. I didn't know 400 by 300 will look this terrible, but at least it's playable. I can even see on the window screen too. Let's go. We're running faster now. Wait, hold on. Oh my god. I don't even know what are these. These are so hard to break. Get out of my way. Ugh. Get out. Oh my god, it's so struggly. It struggles way too much on balance. Yes! Got more blocks, finally! More blocks, more power! Yes! Oh yes! It feels very good! Okay, remove this! Are you kidding me? Oh, come on! Ah, fine then. Time to get AAA one, I guess. Now this is quite struggling to make one because of the way it's designed. You look at that. Oh my god, it's very struggling. Now, to play this game, I have to do like many things that are very like annoying as heck and torture. Brain dead after that. This game is an intelligence game, so yeah, don't expect anything from me anyway. I kind of like this music. It's like from like Bangladesh music. I don't know, it feels weird. No, not here. So now this is 400 by 300. It's quite playable. But the issue is now that you cannot even see anything. Which I'm seeing right now, I can't even see anything that well. I mean, I can see, but I cannot see that well. Well, good enough. Surprisingly, it is quite playable. Remember, this is a 900p recording, so... yeah, I think this is the latest version of the game. The drivers. The drivers are quite latest. I updated once and then this is what happened. I couldn't even play this game. I just wanted to play this game really bad. I even begged to my dad to play this game. And then my dad got angry. And I, instead of being angry, I couldn't even tell. Because I wasn't enough confident to even say by myself I was such a good person. My dad is very frustrated and angry. Ooh, more loot. Let's go. Let's kill it. Running away. Enter. Yes. More enemies. Get wrecked. Okay, what's this? Oh, where are the machine guns? Yes, of course. More machine guns. I lose the tire, that doesn't matter, I can replace it anyway for free. Okay? And then I think there's... oh my god, there's... how many are there? Oh, the geoform! Oh my god, geoform 30. Give me one of these wheels. I'm still losing everything. Hey, what's here? Oh, more of these. I thought those were like those dirt geoform things. But no, they're just normal, regular ones. And more weapons. This useless things. I don't know what this is, but I think this is kind of valuable only when fabricator is on the third. I don't know what a fabricator is, but I think that seems very important every time I hear that name. Use this. There you go. It looks much more better now. Yeah, it's so blurry. Oh no. Pixelated mess. I think I'll put this machine gun at the back. Alright. Radio, it looks better. Machines in the back. That's a quite good speed now. Look at that speed. Yeah, it's so pixelated. Oh. Air cover. Oh, what's going on? What's going on there? Oh, that's a steel form. Okay, so they get this dirty distance, GSO form machine guns. So I think I can get one back. And they're quite damaged. Not big of a deal. I can return them to back. This game is quite satisfying too. Just doing the damage models. Very satisfying. That bad of a game. I kind of liked it. Oh, I lost one drill. Oh, I kind of fall down. That's odd. Kind of funny too. I think I can add more tires, I guess. that means. Wow, this thing gave us life. Thanks. That's odd. Quite enjoyed the game though. Quite enjoyable. It's quite interesting to play with. I'm adapted to play these resolution. Okay. Keep my things here. Radar. I can handle these revolutions better. This is a very nice game. You can build stuff, you can do anything, whatever you want. Yeah, this rank is quite obvious. What is this? I don't know what this is, but I'm gonna keep it there. Since I'm new at this game, I don't know mostly about everything, but I know some things. Not everything. Some of the things. The default setting on this game was like stage 2 graphics with 900p. I don't know why. Okay, so I guess other maps, I guess? Find a battery. Okay, so the battery is not very important. GSO-11. I got the battery. Okay, so I know what this means. I already knew it earlier. A power consumed as a solar panel and charged a battery. I know what this means. Yes! And another weapon. Cool! Oh no, the charge. I love that I play this game all night long. Oh my god, how many enemies are there? Thanks for watching the video. Stay tuned. And for more videos, more 64-bit games would come.